All right. So as you suspected from the title, it's time.
Oh shit. Hang on. I gotta turn that down. There we go. There we go.
Oh man.
I have waited to do this for so long. You don't even know. Here we go. So yeah. So as you saw from the title of this video, we are going to play possibly, or not even possibly, but for a fact, one of my favorite games of all time. Here we go. Oh boy! Man, I played this game as a kid for so many. Oh, that might be too loud still. Let's try. Okay. 15, how about that? There we go. Of course I have. Many times. Dialogue's actually pretty good in this game too, which is surprising. Soundtrack is fucking great too. I'm so excited to be playing this. Just this whole franchise just makes me so happy.
Hey!
Not at all. All right. So, I mean, it's weird coming back to a controller. I'm so used to Minecraft right now, because that's the only other thing I've been playing as of recently, other than the fact that I just finished Mario 64, but I was using a keyboard, so. See, there's training dummy. Hello.
Hey.
Yes. All right. All right. Back to Ocarina of Time rules here. Except a bit more realistic than that. Physics! Cool. Oh yeah! Another additional feature. You can slide. I think you roll farther in this game than you do in Ocarina of Time as well. Here we go. Oh. This is a nice angle. Yeah, sure, I'll use some grass. it also feels nice to come back to a game that actually has a good camera. Because this is not a generic ass platformer. Ah, familiarities. Similarities to Ocarina of Time. Makes sense, since this was made by the same person. Wardon Village. Ah, memories. You know, I'm still in my childhood era, so... I'm still gonna be geeking out over childhood memories. Mayor! Oh, that's right, I can't back up. I can only go forward or turn. There we go. Fado, however the fuck you pronounce that. Yes, I shall. Hurry! Oh yeah, that's right, you can't run in the village. Ordon Ranch. I think this is supposed to be like the Twilight Princess equivalent to Lon Lon Ranch? If I'm not mistaken. I can take care of that. Let's do it! Alright, get in here, stupid goats. Hey, come on! No, wrong way. Over here. Oh, there you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Come on. That's right. Keep going. No, 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 no. Don't turn. There. goats are silly. Alright. I don't. There you go. No. No. There you go. No. This way. You two can take some grass in there. Wait, there's more? Oh, there's two more. Okay. No, no. Dude, stop doing donuts. Just go over there. Alright. I don't know how the fuck many down, but there's one to go. That's right. You heard the man. Heya. There we go. That felt a lot easier than the first few other times that I tried doing that. In previous playthroughs. Sure thing. Yeah, this is definitely the Twilight equivalent. Twilight Princess equivalent to Lon Lon Ranch, that's what I tried to say. Why is that hard to say? The fence? Not that fence, but the- oh, there we go. Alright, see ya, Malon. Wink, wink. Yeah, I know your staples series. It was A Link to the Past that coined a lot of staples in this franchise. If you think about it. Ladder. Let's see, man. This is an entire floor. This is fucking tiny. It's just a balcony. All right. In here, I think. I don't remember if there's a chest down here or if it's just an empty basement. And it's just an empty basement, okay. Cool. I came down here for nothing! Alright. Climb all the way back up. Alright. Double transition. Okay. Did ja here. Store right now. A slingshot! Okay. How powerful. I need it! Okay. Talo Malo or Talo Mallow. Talo, Malo, Talo, Malo, I don't know. What do you have to say? Oh yeah, Oh, that's right! I gotta buy it! Forgot. Alright, there we go. So... I gotta... smash shit... to get rupees... so I can... buy this fucking slingshot. Hey! There we go. There you are. You look like one of Roderick Heffley's band members. Except a much bigger forehead. And squint your eyes. Alright. See, I mean, I would smash these pumpkins, but then everybody would bitch at me for wasting food. Alright, there we go. It's heavy, but should be thrown harder. Reference to an Amnesia Custom story that some of you probably wouldn't get because it's a very, very small detail. Amnesia the Great Work, that's what it is. I still play that custom story. I love it to death. And it's been, oh man, it's been like 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. God, it's been 7 years. I should let's play that again. It's like 7 years later. Maybe I'll do that soon. There we go. Hopefully nobody will see these. Alright, nobody saw. Oh! Getting a little choppy. Let's see. Right now I'm just running around in the same fucking places over and over. So, for that reason, I'm gonna go over here. And there's nothing. So then I'm gonna fuck around with this chicken. I forgot you can step on them. That's fun. I like small little details like that. Wait a minute. What was that? Oh, it's just a butterfly. Okay. Did I check these yet? Oh wait, that's right. I just need to, you know, leave the level and come back, because then everything will reset. Thus, I'm able to get more rupees. Therefore, I will just do that. There we go. See. See. No witnesses. Hopefully. Oh, look at that. I don't even know if it matters if anybody catches you. I'm just assuming. But I mean... there we go. And I think they just grow back, so... Oh yeah, he crawls like a okay, there were- yeah, that's right. Yeah, the cat! I gotta that's right, I gotta fish before I can- okay. Yeah. Cat can't catch no fi- oh, his eyes are open. That grass.
Grass!
Mm-hmm. I've been doing more than just whistling. That's for sure. Yeah, that's the stuff. Even my vision's getting blurry. Oh yeah! The fucking monkey. Yes, I have seen this before. Okay, now I've got to aim at the... Oh, what? That was right up. Ugh. Take three. All right. Aim right on him. Come on. Oh, I know why. I'm too far away. That's why. Oh wait, the hive. I can do that. That's right. Okay. Let's watch this again for the fourth time. Where is it? Wait, I thought it was over here. I swear, what the fuck? Okay. That was just... Oh, there it is. There we go. Sorry, would you smack yourself in the face? It's just like Errol, the owl. From Harry Potter. There we go. Now it can reach. All right, over this way. No, come on, not too far. Come on. There we go. Okay. Let's see, cradle, bring it over to this is the woman. Oh.
Alright.
What? I'm working a little too fast.
Okay.
There we go. Oh, I'm still faster. There we go. There we go, this'll do. Come on. There we go. There we go. I said that already. Alright. There we go! Yeah! Look at that face. Excuse me, man. I will. Okay. I think over here is the cat. There it is. I know. Inventory. Or, I don't know what the fuck's called. It's the other thing. Oh, whatever. It's an inventory as well. I have two inventories. Fish. Let's see, Oh, no. Okay, come on. The button again. God damn it. Try a little closer to the shore. Here we go. Come on. What the hell? Why isn't it? What? Oh! Fucking C-stick, okay. Damn it, okay. There we go. There we go. There we go. Come on. Yeah. Whoa. Get all big eyed there. What? What? You didn't take it? Seriously? It's not the right kind of fish, is it? God damn it. All right, let's try it again. Ugh. Come on. Come on, fishy. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Come on. Ugh. All right. You gonna take it? There we go. I was waiting for that. All right. I can buy shit from that bitch. Alright. And just in case... Oh, never mind, I guess they don't go back. I was wrong. Oh, there we go. Alright. How much is this slingshot? Let's see. Thank you. Good. Okay, let's see. 30. I am 6 short. Maybe they're back now. Oh yeah, there we go. That's how it, okay. That's how they come back. All right. Whoa. All right. 6. All right, 2 more. 1 more. Oh, damn. Okay. I can get that slingshot. All right, let's go.
Hi.
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 Okay. 30 rupees. I'll buy it. Children love this item. All right. Whew! I'm going the wrong way. Fail to remember where my house is. Damn it. This is wait, what? Oh no, it's the same. Okay. No, this is where. Actually, wait a minute. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Okay. Okay. Just in time. Yeah. Yeah. I'm rich. Preparate. Here we go.
always have to do everything yourself.
Yeah, I just did that. Sensitivity on this thing is crazy. Good God. It's not... Oh God, this joystick. There we go. The fucking short one. Oh my God, the short one's great. This fucking maze is... I know. Can't speak. Yeah. Cool. Good for her. All right. You even brought it to me in a chest. How professional. Okay. Let's see. All right. Time to show the boys and girl. Look at my thing. Yeah. Sure. Okay, that move. A slice. Or no. Oh yeah. That other move. Tilt. Stab, yeah. The stab. Stand back. Or, no, not like that. There we go. That little twirly thing. Ah. Yeah. The one where you go, hi-ya. There we go. That noise says it all. Ow. Press my elbow too, or my chair. Arm. Speaking of the devil. Oh boy. There we go, get them!
Gotta do everything yourself.
That was a little dramatic, don't you think? Hey, come on. Ugh. If only it were that easy. You know what? Fuck it, this ain't the time. Ah! Oh. Ah, I gotta go over there, don't I? I think so. Oh, good! Come on, I need you. Whoa. Game decided to give me a head start. Alright. Alright, fine. You do this mess. Gotta do everything yourself. Stop that. I'm not the Joker. Do-do-do. Oh yeah, you can do that. Yeah. You get more seeds. Yes. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. Motherfucker. Alright. That was a big motherfucker. Alright. It is quite dark in here. I must have a lantern. Yeah, I need one. And I know just where to get it. Yep. Oh! Forgot about that. This is the part where I would say, but I already killed you. But, Hobo. You're not a hobo or whatever. Afro dude. Alright. Really? Just for free? Awesome. Alright. Yeah. It's milk time. Alright, here we go. And now... Rip. Not... that ain't oil. Or is it? No. Oh, whatever. There. Alright. There we go. Now I'm ready. Yeah, he's... Got a light. Ah, oh, big motherfucker! Yeah, those are torches. Here we go. And whoosh. Oh, fucking brat. Mini chest. There we go. How'd you do that? Whatever. Alright. Bam! Ah, more. Damn, that drains really quickly. Alright, here we go. We're almost there. Oh shit, I gotta sneeze. Okay. You guys from Ocarina of Time, except you're not. All right. Come on. Come on. Now, miss me. Miss me, you son of a bitch. I need a fucking key. That's right. Yeah. Damn it. Wow. One of you fuckers got the key. Key. Somewhere. Ooh! Damn it! Oh no, that's still later. That's later. Oh, I hope this is a... I hope this is not the cave I came from! I hope not. Okay, good, it's not. What's up here? Nothing! What's in here? Key? Yes! Alright. Here we go. Nearly there. There we go. Where are you, piece of shit? There. Yes. Sorry to butt in your little conversation here, but you gotta die. You die! There. Ha! Snuck up behind you. Ah, oh, I wish I stabbed him in the back. That would have been awesome. Oh my... Dude, Afro Dukin! It spoke. All right. Let's go. You know, just go. Child's life at stake. Hey. Again.
Hey.
All right. Phase two. Oh my god, it looks like there's... Is there more? 20? Yeah, there's more. I think so. Dude, 3 and 1. It did not used to be this easy. Damn. I just gotta keep hee-eyeing. Not that direction, but, this direction. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh no! I didn't know that. I did not know that happened. That was a thing that happened. That did not happen before. Just pissed off a goat. With my heels. And my has. Oh, don't run over the poor dude. Alright, 19 down, 1 to go. Come on. I bet you're the pissy one. Come on. Come on, pissy goat. There we go. Really? All right. Let's go. Dude, he did speak. Saw his lips move. Thank you. Well. Oh. All right. Colin's over here. I'm pretty sure I gotta talk to him, I think. Yeah. Here we go. All right. There we go. I gotta follow. All right. Then, oh yeah, there's a hole. Wait, where is it? Where is that hole? Isn't there? Where is it? It's not this far back, is it? Oh, it is that far back. Okay. There we go. Oh, dude, ass shot. Hell yeah. This way. Here we go. Russian asshole. Of course she does. She's mine, bitch. Oh, here we go. I was trying to do the Vortigaunt call in Half-Life 2 episode 2. Wink wink, blink blink, or blink blink, not wink wink. Boy. Yes, please. Whew. Alright. See. Have you ever noticed that whenever... in all, like... all the games that this guy... the four games this guy made... I think in... I'm pretty sure in all four of them... there's like... Stop laughing. I'm trying to speak. Okay. Okay, yeah. There's nothing secret over here. Okay. But yeah. All four of the games that this guy made, each of them you, Link ends up turning into something. He ends up turning into something, something different. Supposed to, like, from kid to adult, human to mask thing, and now human to wolf. That sort of thing. There we go. BB? BB? Like, Death Stranding? Probably not. Ah, the Twilight! The Twilight Roll music. Yes! Ah. This song gives me so many Silent Hill 2 vibes. Anyway. Is it just me, or... is it like that with other people, too? Like the song, White Noise? Anybody know what I'm talking about? Or is it just me? I don't know. If you're watching, please let me know. But in the meantime, I'm gonna actually end the video here. Because this seems like a good place to stop. So, yeah. I think in the next video, we're gonna actually meet Zelda, and then try to, get my human self back. But in the meantime, thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Take care.